The use of anti-tick vaccine in the integrated tick control, we can also be able to help our farmers. Therefore, the good news is that the scientists, with the scientists here at the College of Veterinary Medicine, we have been able, using biotechnology approaches, to identify proteins similar to those that are in the other vaccines from our own ticks. And using these biotechnology methods or approaches, we have been able to develop and come up with this product which has brought us today here. The anti-tick vaccine. Therefore, these proteins will be manufactured according to good manufacturing practices, guidelines, and using under the supervision of the National Drug Authority. But this needs a facility which has a license and is able